Good morning, this is sailing versus plastic. And today we have an update about our project. We have decided to accept a proposal from Werner, the captain of Karma, the first boat that I sailed with from the Netherlands to the Canary Islands, to join him sailing from South Africa to Australia, eastwards through the Southern Ocean. He's well known for the big swells and for the big winds. It's a very big proposal and it's a very big decision. The experience is going to be intense. It's going to be about 50 days of navigation. I bring the project with me over there. There's definitely going to be changes into how project is approached. I really, really, really appreciate the opportunity. Plastic is coming with me, and as you can see, it's around me today. But what is more important is that we keep raising awareness and that we keep understanding that we need to put a stop to using so much plastic, because then shorelines end up like the one we are seeing today. We will be flying to South Africa soon, and we will keep updating over there. Thank you for the support, and keep on reducing your plastic.
Check this out.